She's fanning herself.
But she did a good job. And of course, all the folks who brought the prizes to us and whatnot, thank you, Saucy, and the other fella who had the awesome beard, Lemon, I believe it was. Lemon.